Efficient engineering is one of the essential pillars of the complete line system. Nowadays, it is not worth mentioning that efficient engineering is equated with digital engineering. Therefore, the comprehensiveness of digital product data is mandatory. Today, Sophia Buhlmann visits me to give me a brief insight on that topic. Hi, Sophia.
Hi.
Everybody talks about the digital twin, but what does this mean exactly?
Okay, so if you think about a physical product like this here, there is a lot of things that we can see from the dimensions, but also things that we know from the construction process of the product. And we put that into digital data, so it's available throughout all the system.
What kind of digital data does Phoenix Contact offer, and where is it available?
So we offer a lot of different data. For example, CAD data, which are the 3D models, but also CAE data for CAE systems like E-Plan, WS-CAD, Zucan, and of course classification data for E-Class, Basic and Advanced. You can find it on the product detail page, but there is also a page for master data that's available on our homepage. And of course, you can find the CAE data in the download portal of the CAE systems.
And how does this digital data enable a continuous workflow in control cabinet building?
So when you think about how many people are actually involved in building such a control cabinet, we have planning engineers, but we also have people working that together in production. And to make that really efficient, you need the continuous data workflow in between these units. And that makes it efficient, and therefore it's necessary.
During the next weeks, we will take a closer look at the planning and marking software, Project Complete, to see how the process Sophia described works out in detail. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not miss what is up next.